I'm Domingo Meneses.
I'm Nate Morgan.
Yes, I'm Alan Fionte.
Kevin Tracy.
My name is Matthew Manning. I'm a freshman.
I am Charles Haynes. Certainly not a freshman, I'm a junior.
It's Marcus on the mic.
I'm Nick McMillan, and I'm a junior.
I'm Tyler Young.
You can't handle the truth!
After high school, I needed a little bit of music in my life.
So yeah, in high school, I did a lot of musicals, and I was in show choir, and
I realized that I really needed an outlet for my singing, so I tried out my sophomore year.
I was helping out these orphans, about 85 impoverished children.
I was working with an Inuit tribe.
I knew going into college that I had to do something musically.
I really got into singing senior year of high school. Wanted to continue that in some way.
I tried out for DMaC because I wanted to musically express myself.
There was all these, you know, f***ing signs everywhere, like, come to this Second City performance. I was like, all right, I have no friends.
Not being able to sing in the car anymore and being too embarrassed to sing really loud in the shower.
Well,
Okay, do you realize how exciting it is for a 9-year-old to be driven to Bozo Buckets?
The yin in my life was unbalanced with the yang.
You're gonna need a bigger boat.
I'm writing this book, and it's called The Liberation of Theater.
I wrote a book about this. It's entitled Forgiving Fear.
DMaC has really given me 15 best friends that I consider brothers now.
DMaC has brought me to a place of inner fortitude.
I've met a lot of amazing people.
Guys in the wish, the piękniejszy gość w DMaC oczywiście I nie ma najlepszy głos, mam oczywiście. Nie ma sprawy.
Do you know what this is? This is like, basically, it's a prize game show for children where you can win a trip to Florida.
I am Blake, and this is DMaC.
This is DMaC.
I'm Nick McMillan, and this is DMaC.
This is DMaC.
This is DMaC.
It is DMaC.
Namaste.
I literally am DMaC.
I'm Brandon Laurel, and this is DMaC.